Hello, welcome to GCTV and the broadcast of the Lyman Hall versus Guilford. Guilford now stands at, I believe it's 14-2. Lyman Hall is 11-5. The first meeting between these two, Guilford won 3-0 early in the season. They do have some very good players, and they are a strong team. It's October 19th, and I believe also that it is senior night. So we will get back to action and starting lineups in a couple minutes. Kyle King here. Lyman Hall versus Guilford at Lyman Hall. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us.
Okay, it's senior night. They're going to honor the seniors.
Guilford, six seniors as well.
Wow, we have six seniors.
Their names are Captain Meredith Shank.
Okay, welcome back to Guilford versus Lyman Hall. The Trojans are 5 wins, 11 losses. Guilford is 14-2, coming off a heartbreaker out in hand. So let's hopefully they can rebound real big. There's a lot of rowdy people here. It's going to be loud. And it's senior night, so they are looking to knock off the SEC leading Guilford Indians. On the court, we have Sia, Amanda, we got Meredith, Heather, Jill, Sam. Oh, Sia just subbed out for Sam, and Sarah DeLucia. So here we go. Amanda King serving. And that's an ace. Sorry, I still had it on. I gotta zoom it out here. There we go. Okay. First one was good, the second one was in the net. Amanda King's playing with a hurt hand. Got it in the Madison game, so here we go. Lyman Hall to serve. Meredith Shank finds the back corner for the first kill of the night. I'm expecting a lot of kills tonight, a lot of kills. These girls are hungry for a win after the hand loss. Tomorrow night's a big night, too, versus Ford. It was deep. It's exactly what the coach and I were talking about earlier today. I kind of interviewed the coach, and many, many unforced errors in that hand game. She counted 16. I haven't looked at the tape yet. Neither has she, but looked at like at least 16. Heather, we're serving. 3-2, our lead. It's a good serve. goes in. Pass. Center set. Oh, found a nice little spot. They got to stay with it. Outside set to Meredith. Sia just fouling it over. Sia for the slam. Tough play there. This is teams we're seeing now. They've seen us once. Always tough to beat someone twice in a row. It's a good serve. Sam over to Sia. Sia was out. Just out. Okay, trailing by one now. Guilford trailing 4-3. Okay, Lyman Hall serving 4-3. Outside. Oh, what a touch shot right there by Meredith Schenk. What a great touch shot. Found the little gap over there. It's a good set, too. Good set, good touch shot. Meredith Schenk serves. Very nice save there. Outside set, nice pass. Here goes Trinity, oh, for the in the corner. In the corner, nice shot. A little controversy. Seems like these games are getting a lot more important to a lot of teams, so you get a lot more close calls. That one is gonna go jump ball. So in volleyball, there's a jump ball. In other words, sometimes you just can't make the call. She couldn't make that call, so they'll go jump ball. We'll serve it over. Guilford trailing. Guilford all tied up. Very nice serve, outside setter, and a great block. What a nice block. That was a great block by, looked like Trinity. I don't know who the other blocker was. Outside set, not much there. Okay, Guilford's up 6-4. Meredith Schenk still serving. And another good serve. Oh, that looked like a carry, but got away with it. And a nice spike by Sia. Nice dig by Lyman Hall. Great try by Sam Schenk. Great try. Lyman Hall serving, trailing by one. It's a great serve. It's a good. Okay, that was a good kill shot. I believe that's a point for Guilford. Now leading 7-5 with Trinity. Sophomore Trinity serving. Always a good server, and she didn't miss the beat there. Sia for the spike. It went long. I didn't want to swing this too far back and forth, so I try to just ease it around so you guys don't get dizzy. That's a great serve. Too bad. It's a good try. It's a good block. Good try on the block. Deflected off of Amanda and Sia's hand, and then went out of bounds. Lyman trailing by two, serving. Good play. Sia for the kill, and it was a kill. What a nice kill shot there by Sia. Sia seems to be really, really playing well tonight. Sia serves. You can see the coaches talk to him about serving. Oh. Well, right at her. Line drive. Meredith really had nowhere to go with that. It was just a great set by Lyman Hall and a very, very nice kill shot. Serving, there you go. Amanda King for the kill. There you go. Almost hurts me when she hits it. Serving 10-7, Guilford leading. Ouch. Outside set, nice dig. Heather just volleying it over. Back row set, little dig. Heather Worth for the kill. What a nice shot by Heather Worth. Nice kill shot. Amanda King serving again, 11-7. Good serve. Oh, that's just bad luck right there. The block attempt deflected it where nobody was. Lyman Hall not going away. You can hear the band in the background. That's just a floaty serve. I think it caught him off guard, but what a nice little save. Oh, what a block. Hope I got that. Moving. 9-11. Oh boy. All right. Good try. 10-11. Guilford looking a little confused right now, because the serve is just floating over. This is not your typical serve. Comes a center spike. Nice dig, could be trouble. It was trouble. Okay, all tied up. 11-11, gotta work hard here. Great serve. Nothing you can do. Trailing. Second time tonight they're trailing. Good call there. Nice job by Sarah not to go after that. She looked like she was going to go after it. Trinity in for Sarah. Chilworth serving. Usually very steady. Oh, off the side of the hand that time, it looked like. Didn't look too confident. She's a great server. Boy, that was a heck of a serve. Timeout, Guilford. So trailing now 14-12 against Lyman. They really have to start putting on the game face here. We got four more games, three more after this. Four in tomorrow for the SEC division title. They have to win the game. So they really have to start playing their best, because then the state championship comes after that. But let's stay focused on this game right here, which is what they should do. 14-12 trailing. Very timely timeout, I might add. The old freeze play, which you've heard me talk about many times. Number 13 serving. Ball's up. Oh, God. What a nice save by all three. Meredith, Sam, and Amanda. Okay. They've been down before. Shank, always a good spiker. That was a whiff. It was a point though. That was a whiff. Very difficult to be ready for a spike and then have it just float over the net. Great serve. Don't know what that was. Number three was in the net. Three was in the net. Now trailing by five, 17-12. Showing some life here. Good serve, good pass. Afraid that was out. Guilford does not look like they're focusing here. 13 has served. Looked like it probably was going to be out, but you can't trust the line. 19-12. They stopped the bleeding very quickly here. Just can't get on track. Another timeout. 20-12. I'll be back. Okay, we're back. Trailing by eight. Number 13 really just tearing these serves up. Oh, you got to do something more. Finally, what a great block by Heather Worth. What a great block. Okay, it's time to get a run here. No question they can still come back. Good serve by Heather, very tough serve. Outside set. A great touch shot. What a great touch stop by Sia. Not a bad little set either by Jill Worth. Heather Worth serving. Great jump serve. Center set, little push shot. Oh, Trinity with a beautiful shot. Little comeback here. Here we go, Jill. Heather. Serve again. Heather serving very well. And a nice little pass outside to Meredith. Shank, who gets another point. I believe there's going to be a timeout very quickly here. 17-20. Heather Worth starting it up again. We need three or four more to get back on top. And another good serve. Outside set. Oh. Too bad. Not a lot she could have done there other than let it go, but it was so fast, so hard right at her. Just had to play it. Service to Meredith. Outside set to Meredith. She pushes it over. Outside set. Well, that was a nice backline serve. I mean, spike. Sam Shank. Oh, these girls are looking a little disheveled. 22. 22, the magic number. Let's hope we can break the streak right here. 24 serving to us, Sam. Oh, that was a great set. Tough set by. She was in the net, 18-22. Lyman Hall was in the net, 18-22. Meredith Shank serving. Very, very steady server. And she does, oh, two hits. Oh, ball don't lie. Usually you can tell when there's two hits, when the ball spins. I'm not sure if the camera picked that up, but anyway, 22-19. Nice serve by Meredith. Looks like an outside, not a lot they're gonna do with that. Amanda King. Oh! It's not her prettiest effort, but a point is a point. Same thing I talked to you about before. Here's a big time set spiker. She whiffs it and it ends up going for a point. That's a good serve, tough serve. Too bad there. That was a well placed shot, 23-20. Gotta get it right back here. Gotta figure out a way to get two serves. Five serving. Back row spiker. Very nice. Trinity serving, 21-23. Nice serve. Oh, that's a tough get. Yeah! There you go. Need another point here. Trinity already a crafty veteran. Trying to freeze her. Hopefully the freeze play doesn't work here. Like I said, though, Trinity's played a lot of volleyball off season and on season, and she hits a beauty. Use it. It was a tough set. Not a lot she could have done with it. She wanted it. Probably should have just volleyed that. But anyway, serving for the win. See ya. Gotta do something with these sets. Hey, Will. See ya, that's a good one. Oh, yeah. Lyman in the net. See ya serving. Always a good server. Really need two here to get it into overtime, I call it. But you have to win by two, so. Critical serve and a nice one. That is a tough get. See you serving. Oh, that's a nice one. Outside setter. Not a bad set. Not a bad spike, dig. Oh. Too bad. Too bad. Gotta hold him there. Gotta hold it here. Good try. Good set. Just deep. Big point here. Okay, serving to win again. Had a couple chances to win this first set. And that was tough right there. Oh. Too bad. Too bad. So, Guilford loses the first of five. Okay, we're back. Gotta have a bounce back here. Gotta have just a, just, you know, one of the best games they played all year. They need it here. They got to stop the bleeding quickly. Cannot go down two. Best of five. Okay. Sia, Sam subbing in for Sia. Libero. Libero wears a different shirt. You see number two waiting to sub in. She can actually sub for anybody out there at any time. The only one that can. Everybody else has to sub within the line for that individual person. And here we go. We'll start it off with number 14 serving. She gets a good serve. Looks like a nice set, but wasn't a lot Heather could do with that. That she could do something with, but just a nice job. Okay, there we go. That's what we needed. Amanda King serving. I can only think that hand of hers is hurting a little bit, but they suck it up. No, no, no. Four hits. Body is a hit as well in that case. So Jill worth serving. That's a nice serve. Just a, I mean, we're not getting outplayed here. That was a bad set and an equally bad spike that got tied up in the net. But we lose the point. Meredith Shank for a great kill shot. All right, we need to build on this quickly. Heatherworth back there now serving. King on the front line with Sia and Trinity. And we have Meredith Shank serving. Great serve. It's tough back row set. Sia to spike it. Oh yeah. Again, not a good spike, but a point. Had them confused. Meredith Shank serving, leading 5-3. Good serve, confusing them a little. Back row set, Amanda King, nice pass. Looked like a block, but instead it hit the net. What a great diving effort by Meredith. Oh, see ya, too bad. Way long, 5-5. Good try, excellent try. What a great serve. Oh, pushes it right at the girl. Nice job. Does not look like they're playing the aggressive game. Trinity, though, is very good from that angle. And she got the spike and the kill. Well done, Trinity. She works very well from that corner. She's serving now. That's got to go, and it did. Outside set. Yes, yes, she definitely hit the net. See that, but that was a great play by Sia. Good save by Amanda, and then a great throwback over by Sia. Regretfully, everybody was out of position because of that, and Lyman Hall has an easy kill. Serving 6-7, Guilford leading. Oh, great shot. It was late on that swing. But that was just a great shot by Sia. Well done, Sia. Kill shot into the back corner. Guilford leading now 8-6. Sia serving. Heather Worth for the kill. Back row. Sia. Little tap over by Jill. Wait. Gotta get that one. It's all right, good try. Good try. I think Meredith lost where she was on the court, thought that was out, but it was well in, but you know, it's a tough call. Ball's coming at you pretty hard. Just that little floating serve, it's really bothering us. Amanda King, not much on that. Two hits there, you could see that. You could see that spin. The telltale two hit sign. Ah, they're pulling Amanda out. It's a good smart play. Good smart play. Amanda's playing with one hand. She cannot serve. It's too bad. They're gonna need Amanda's hand during the state run. Oh, that was nice. Nice play. In the net. Guilford struggling here. Struggling to find a rhythm is really what it looks like. They'll get it though. Just a little silly serve and then not anything you could do with that set. Okay. I believe they're aiming. I believe they're aiming right at Amanda's hand. You see her eyes from here. There. Another timeout by Guilford. So here we go, trailing by three. The house is electric here. They have brought in the men, and they are loud. Again, seems like they're aiming. Oh, that looked good. We're really having a difficult time here tonight. In the net, got lucky there, because they were all over that tap. The This is a different Lyman Hall team. Jill Worth serving. Great serve. That looked big time like a carry. Oops. Sorry, I had the camera wrong. Jill Worth serving, trailing by 3, 11 to 14. Good serve. Two hits. Jill Worth serving, trailing by 2 now. Very nice serve. There's not much you're gonna do with that. Trinity, nice outside set. That's a good block. Oh, nice. It's a great block by Trinity. Beautiful block by Trinity after she spiked it. So that was a great exchange right there. Jill Worth serving, trailing by 1. Oh, too bad. Oh, we got lucky there. Got one back real quick. Heather Worth serving. Great serve. Tough get. Back row set. Push. Oh boy. Too bad. They are definitely aiming. Way out. They see the girl with the bandage on him. They are aiming right at her. See ya for the spike. Team is really schooling Guilford at this point. They got to dig down deep here. Trailing now 18-14. They are no question. Good serve by Meredith. Outside setter. Nice place right here. Over by Jill. Here comes the outside setter. What a nice touch shot by Trinity. What a nice touch shot. Meredith Shank serving. We're trailing by 3, 16-19. A couple of critical serves right here. It's a good serve. It's a good start to our rally. Outside setter. 20-16. Gotta get it right back here. It's a good serve. Garcia setting. Outside setter. Trinity. Oh, a nice touch shot by Trinity. Nice touch shot. 17-20, Trinity serving. Good serve, outside set. Just a nice set. Whoops, nothing you can do there. Believe it or not, that went over the net. No problem. So we're gonna score the point for Jill Wirth. Atta girl. Nice serve, good set, push shot to Meredith. Sia for the kill shot. There you go, Sia. Lovely wife, Kathleen, cheering on in the background. Okay, Trinity serving, trailing one. Now, 19-20, big serve here. And she got it in. Oh, that's a tough get. Best she can do is volley it. Let's do something. See, we have to spike the ball, ladies. They're too good for that shot. Good try, though. Great try by Jill Wirth. That scores, keeps him off balance, 21-19. Good serve. Not much you can do there. Just another unlucky break. Guilford trailing, 23-19. Need a huge comeback. Outside setter, that was probably gonna be out. That was all that she could do. That's what you can do. Great set right there, and it scores. You can see, a great set, great score. Well done, Jill Wirth, and a great spike by Sia. Gonna take four in a row right here, just to tie it up. And she can do it. Starts it, oh, come on. Okay. Yeah. 21-14. See you serving. Good serve at that. Good set. Just a push shot. Clifford, we lose again. But that's okay. It's best out of five. Okay, so now we're in a position, similar to first time we played them. We need to win three in a row. We need to win three in a row, which is very doable. Okay, Amanda King is going to serve. It's a good serve to start. It's a push shot. Meredith Shank. Yeah, that'll score a point. Come on now. Get up. Now we got to just play the night. Run the table. Amanda serving 1-0. Good serve. Found that little corner, back in that back corner. It's a great spike, great kill shot. As we saw Madison, teams are getting better. Oh, that is just not much you can do there. Oh, that was well done. Very nice by Heather. Jill Worth serving. Great server in herself. Hey. Yeah. For Meredith. There you go. Here we go, Heather. Kill shot. Yeah. Sia with a nice one right there. Tied up. I'm going to put this on hold for a minute. Guilford trailing by three. All the breaks going their way right now. Guilford trailing by. Touch shots are not going to work in this house. Touch shots are not going to work. Spike the ball. Sia with a kill. Sia with a kill. Looks like we're coming back a little bit. Need to come all the way back. Off the side of her hand. Whittling our way back. Nice dig by Lyman Hall. Nice spike by Sia. So we start going the other way a little bit here. Maybe some of the breaks, I couldn't believe that went over the net, but it did. Trinity serving, trailing by one. And a very nice serve. Amanda King and Sia both had the block there. Tied up. Oh, what a great dig. What a nice play off the basketball court, off the hoop. See ya. Oh, that's trouble right there. There we go. Coming back a little bit now. It's gonna take a mighty effort here. Get one, and we get the next. Good serve. And another point. Okay. Got a little rally going. I got to think I would call timeout shortly. Trinity serving, 13 to 11. That's the way to shut a crowd up right there. Out! Yeah, now it's coming back. Trinity serving 16 to 11. Certainly acceptable for the Lyman Hall girls to say, ball's up. Oh, now they're rolling. But when you get the crowd screaming and hollering and just not right. Anyway, Trinity serving again with another serve. Outside setter, we haven't seen in a while. Boy, she is a good player, but we lead 12 to 17. Outside to Amanda King, not a bad swing. Good set, by the way. Too bad. Creeping back into it. Visitors leading, Guilford leading 13-17. Oh, that is beautiful. Way to go, Sia. That's a nice spike by Sia. That was a single set. Normally we see two hits in a set. That was one hit in a set and a spike. Oh, that's a double hit. Team 13, we gotta really focus here. That's gonna cost them. Beautifully done by Heather. 13 to 20. We're more used to seeing this kind of play. Meredith Chank cheering them on. Not a bad set. That's a great set. And brilliant block. What a block. There you go, Heather. Well done, Heather. Just a nice block. Got that one right there. 21 to 13. comes the set. And another block by Heather. Well done. Oh boy. Back serve. Back set over here. Nice job. Well done. Heather was, Jill had a nice back set on that to Sia. 22-13. Certainly what we're used to watching. Good serve. There's a center set. All you can do with that is push it. Amanda put it out. That's no man's land. Ooh, they touched the net. I was just told by Trinity's mom that we are at 22, which is a magic number in volleyball. Back set. Good try. 23. What? Oh, Heather Wirth with a good swing. And that'll play. Yeah, I got water. Amanda King serving for the win. And she hit a nice one. Oops, that's a winner. Guilford wins the third game. Great job. All right, so Guilford needs to win two more. Can happen. Okay, here we are. We are into our third game. Check that. This is our fourth game. Guilford lost the first two. They are now, they won the last one. So they still have to win two more to get back into this game. They got to win this one here and then fight for the rubber match to 15. We saw it last week against Hand. They went five. And this week, hopefully they'll go five. Setting the lineups. So what they have to do is drown out the noise and focus. That's a good serve right there. And a great block by Heather Wirth. Great block, Heather. Oh, nice serve. Oh, and another block by Heather. Heather's coming alive. Coming alive here.
Amanda.
Nice serve. Another block. Three blocks in a row. Amanda serving her fourth serve. Come on, girls. Come on. just dropped that one over. Okay. Amanda serving her fifth serve. Amongst. Oh, a nice serve there. 6-0. Good try. She went for the kill shot after a couple of floaters. It's a good run, good start. 6-1. We have to get it right back right here. It's a great serve. It's a great dig by Sarah. Oh, and Heather is starting to really come into this game here. 4 or 5 blocks. That was a kill shot. They returned it, but just couldn't get the ball back over the net. Now it is Jill's turn, and she hits a great serve. And another block. Yep, that's a pickup. Another block. I believe Heather has 5 blocks. Her sister Jill serving again, leading 8-1. And a great, there you go, 9-1. Looked like a carry to me right there, but, oh, the big timeout.
Come on, Guilford.
9-1, trying to freeze, Jill worked. 9-1. Need to keep the momentum going. Way to go, Jill. Really terrible ethics shown by the Lyman Hall. Trying to hack the servers. Great job. Oh, nice job by Jill. Outside setter. There you go. Okay, Heather. Oh, no. Boy, we needed to do something right there. That was a big point. Good try, though. Great set. Good push. And there it is. There you go. Way to go, Meredith. Meredith coming alive as well. Team is starting to roll. Lyman Hall playing an excellent game. Great set. Five to 11. Guilford leading in a must-win game. Oh, that's a great serve, tough get. Great save. Two good saves by Amanda outside. Center set. Great save by Meredith. Center set. That is a tough one. Great job by Meredith. A couple of good saves there by Amanda. Good set by Jill. Well done all the way around. Trinity to serve. You had to say something. You had to say something. I just don't understand it. Hasn't said a word all night. Oh, very nice. I'm not sure that Amanda knew that, but that was an assist. Looked like it was just a protective.
Come on, Guilford.
See a serving. All right, hit the ceiling. Definitely in play. That was a carry for sure. Got caught in the net. Amanda King. Oh! Her telltale little corner. Nicely done. Came right at you there. Saw that space right there in the corner. 6-14, Guilford leading. Sia serves again, another good serve. Our serves are better. It's a great set. There goes our setter, back row setter. Sia, nice kill shot, and another great shot. That's considered a kill because it was on our side. So now it's 15-6. I gotta think they gotta either call timeout or sub. And it looks like a sub. Something to slow them down. Good serve. There you go. Oh, that's a tough get. It's a nice block. Heather had a good swing. Another block. Another block. Too bad. Great though.
I thought you hit it twice. No, I thought Heather. No, I know that.
What a nice serve. Heather Worth. Now they're rolling. Got to keep this going here, obviously. Amanda King serving. Just floated it over. That's good. Ooh, they're out of position. Meredith Schenk for the spike. Outside setter. Nice by Trinity. Meredith throws it to the back corner. Center set. Oh, what a nice dig. Amanda King. Oh, almost. Almost. Back set. It's a good back set. 16-8. Great serve by Lyman. Oh, but you're not getting that one. I got to tell you, that server for Lyman Hall is a tremendous server. Lyman is playing a heck of a game. We get rid of the football players, we have fun. That's too bad. They are equal offenders. It seems like they're yelling at their own players as well. It's a good pass. Meredith Schenck. Yes. Meredith Schenck with a kill shot. Now 18-9, I think. My wife nodding her hands, her head. Yes, it is. Okay, now we got Heather. Heather with the jump serve. Oh, that's a nice jump serve. Outside set. This could be trouble. No, they didn't take advantage. Nice. Meredith Schenck. Outside set. A little shot over. Trinity goes for the back line. Confused. Oh, that's a nice set. Oh, she didn't go for it. See, it didn't go for it. Good try. Great set right there by our setter. Jill Wirth. Sia was going for the little tap because she has such a mighty swing. Thought she'd catch him off guard. Oh, that is a good serve. That was a great serve. That's the mighty swing we're looking for. See ya. Sia with a nice swing scores a kill. Everybody's getting in the action here. Meredith serving 19 to 11. Beautiful serve. Outside. Nope. Was in. Play the ball. She's a very good spiker. Oh my God. Sia. Try to get it to the back line. What a nice block. Another nice block. Outside to Amanda. It's a nice swing. Another nice swing. Great dig. See ya for the kill. Great. That was a great rally by both teams. Both teams were doing their best. It's a good serve. That's gonna hurt him. Yes, it will. Nice kill by Amanda King. Like I said, everybody getting involved here. Sam with the dig. Heather with the blocks. A couple of nice swings by the other two. Oh my goodness. What a nice dig by Trinity.
Put it away.
Yeah. She does that a lot. Twenty-two to 12. Trinity's serving. Perfect serve. See you for the kill. That's going to be out. All right. Twenty-two to 13. Sia for the kill.
Yeah! Well done, Sia.
23-13. Sia serving after the kill. You come up. Time to finish this right now. This would show a lot of gut if they could win these two and get it into the rubber. Well, that's a tough shot. See you serving. Equally tough. Right to Heather. Amanda. Done. Come on, Jill. Okay. A little excitement here. Great job, Jill.
Dig. That'll cost him. Too bad. Too bad that the boys seem to take the wind out of their sail. Jill just serving. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wow. A little excitement there. We had our coach ask for the AD to warn. Then the coach went over to the crowd, asked them to be more respectful. Way to go, Jill. Boy, this would be tested. Oh, that's a tough get. Heck of a save by Lyman. Too bad. Trinity was just a little long enough. Heck of a save by Lyman. Oh. We'll take that. 9-2. Heather Wirth.
Come on, Heather.
Good dig. Good pass. Meredith Schenck for the kill. And another one. That was 10-2. Two hits. Heather serving 10-2. Oh, that's a good serve. What a great kill shot by Lyman Hall. Not much you can do with that. Here goes Sia again. Oh, lost her footing there. We got to stay focused here. Amanda, Sam, and Meredith on the back line. I can see Trinity, Sia, and I can't see who else is out. Here we go. Watching the game. Two hits. It's 11-5.
Come on, Mayor.
Meredith Schenck serving 11-5. And a great serve. Oh, that's an ace. 12-5. Nice serve. Back row set, out. That'll cost them. Nice serve. Trinity for the kill. It's three over, gotta use it. See ya for the kill. Ah, Carrie.
Game point. Boy, this would be a great win. Meredith for the win. Oh, there it is. That'll cost them. All right. That was a great, great effort. Great effort by both teams. It's too bad. It's too bad some of their fans had to ruin a part of the game. But great game by Lyman. Great game by Lyman. Great game by Guilford. Well played. Good job.